It was one of those perfect mornings, the kind where you take a deep breath, appreciating the world's simple beauty. But nature, ever unpredictable, had a different plan. Yes, it's raining frogs. Funny as it may sound, but it happens. Welcome to the unpredictable, often baffling world of weather phenomena. Join us as we dive deep into Earth's most unusual spectacles, starting with a shower of frogs. In today's Science Curiosities video, we will be diving deep into the mysteries of our atmosphere, taking a closer look at the top five unusual weather phenomena. Some of these might sound like they're straight out of a sci-fi movie, but I assure you, they're all too real. Number one, fire tornadoes. Imagine a tornado. Now, set it on fire. That's essentially what a fire tornado is. A fire tornado, or fire-nado, occurs when intense heat from a wildfire rises and encounters turbulent wind patterns. These tornadoes can be hundreds of feet tall and pose a significant threat due to their unpredictability. It's not just the flames that are dangerous, but the intense heat can cause burns several meters away. Number two, blood rain. No, it's not the title of a horror movie. Blood rain is a phenomenon where rain appears to be red or brown. This spooky event is caused by red dust particles or algae being picked up and carried by raindrops. While it's often harmless, blood rain can be alarming if you're not expecting it. Historical accounts even tie this phenomenon to ominous events. Aurora Borealis and Aurora Australis. You might know these better as the Northern and Southern Lights. Charged particles from the sun collide with our Earth's atmosphere, resulting in these breathtaking displays of light. While it's a well-known phenomenon, it remains on our list due to its sheer beauty and mystery. Number four, ball lightning. Forget your average lightning bolt. Ball lightning is an unexplained and rare phenomenon where luminous spherical objects, ranging in size from a pea to several meters in diameter, appear in the sky. It's like a glowing orb, floating just a few feet off the ground. Scientists are still trying to crack the mystery behind ball lightning. Some theories suggest it's a form of plasma, while others believe it's the result of a specific type of electrical discharge. Number five, animal rain. Imagine a rain shower of spiders, fish, or even frogs. Throughout history, there have been reports of animals mysteriously falling from the sky. This bizarre event is often caused when whirlwinds or tornadoes pick up lightweight animals from bodies of water, carrying them over land and releasing them as rain. Yep, I still prefer seeing frogs on my head than getting caught in a fire tornado. Our planet sure knows how to put on a show. Which phenomenon intrigues you most? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in to Science Curiosities. Make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon for more jaw-dropping science wonders. Until next time, stay curious.